units, level 4 mobilization. Location, Fisk Tower.
Fisk.
Fisk Tower. All units stand by. Warrant is en route.
Watanabe.
Did you take him down yet?
No. We're at Fisk Tower, but still waiting on the warrant.
Mind if I join in on the fun?
You know how his lawyers are. This one needs to go by the book.
Come on, Yuri. I've been waiting 8 years for this.
You really want to help? Head to Times Square. Sounds like his guys are trying to keep my backup from reaching the scene.
You got it. Almost there. Hello?
Parker, where are you? We must run through the demonstration at least once before the grant committee arrives.
Yes! Sorry, yes. Dealing with a personal issue. I'll be in soon, promise. Better wrap this up quick than get to my real job. Like Yuri called in the cavalry.
Bring in the hammer.
Hot, fresh cup of bodily harm. I gotta warn you, I'm feeling punchy today. This doesn't look good. Has a lot of guys on his payroll.
Spider-Man, what's your status?
Almost done here. You?
We're about to go in.
Be there soon. Can't wait to see Willie's face when you slap the... Okay, Yuri. All done. What's happening? Yuri? Yuri! I knew Fisk wouldn't go quietly.
More backup. And lock down the airspace.
Yuri, you okay?
If he makes it out of that building, we're gonna lose him.
I'm gonna go,
Do your thing.
Yes. Ace the day, Willie. Heads up. Hey, where are you going? Ken! I'll clear a path. Follow me. Sorry to break it to you, but you do not got this, buddy.
What's Spider-Man doing here? He's gonna mess everything up!
Thanks for the confidence boost, guys.
Why won't you?
You're gonna have a bad day.
Are you kidding me? Rush him!
I guess this is what they call a hostile workplace.
He's mine!
Shut the elevators down! Take the stairs!
I prefer a more direct approach.
Spider-Man, status.
Heading to the upper floors, and hoping nobody turns on the elevators.
Our choppers are taking fire. Looks like Fisk has armed men on every floor.
He's desperate.
And he's hitting us with everything he's got.
I have to find him and end this.
Not yet. We just picked up chatter. They're wiping all their data servers. We need that evidence if we want to put him away for good.
Okay, server room it is. Call from May. Better answer. Hi, Aunt May.
What is all that noise?
Watching a superhero movie. What's up?
Hostiles, next floor
up! I just wanted to make sure we're still on for dinner tomorrow night.
Totally! Listen, I gotta gotta go.
Well, okay. Love you.
Love you too.
Spider-Man!
You're done.
How exactly do you think this ends well for you?
You regret that.
Open wide!
We can't let him beat us!
Gotta find that server room before there's no evidence left. This way, they'll destroy all the evidence. I should look for a sneaky way in. There we go. Huh, it's like my own private ventrance. Fisk may be a dirty criminal, but he has remarkably clean air vents.
Hurry up. The boss wants everything erased. Can't make it delete any faster.
They're so cute when they're oblivious.
How's it coming? Halfway there. Just need another minute or two. You think the cops know where we are? Don't worry about out there.
Is this tech support? I forgot my password.
Spider-Man!
Don't let him near the console!
Hold him back!
Warning. Full deletion imminent.
Stalin! The system's still purging!
Gotta access that console before everything's gone. Let's see just how good their security is. Aw, you guys forgot the latest kernel patch.
Hiding so cowardly, even for you.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history.
After all these years, you're still just an ignorant child.
True. But that's part of my charm, isn't it?
Damn you. Get that door down now!
Get past him. Destroy everything.
Look around you. I did this. Have you ever done it, mattered?
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
Without me, the scum I kept in check will run rampant, and it'll be your fault.
Been a long, tough road, Fisk. Almost sad to see it end.
Mere prelude.
We'll get ready for the main event. Yuri, an explosion just...
I saw it. Fisk could have the whole place wired. I'm sending in a bomb unit.
I'll make sure no one gets in their way. I think that's all of them.
It's clear. Move up.
Hey, guys. I guess bombs are part of Willy's getaway plan. Sounds like they're trapped.
You go after them. We'll look for the bombs.
Help! Somebody!
Everyone clear out! Evacuate the building!
I heard more people back that way.
I'll find them.
We're pinned down!
I'll lift it. When you're free, get out fast. If you can walk, help the injured. Got it? Okay, Willy. Coming your way.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
How we doing, Captain?
Could be better. Our choppers took a beating. We just had to ground our last one. If Fisk calls in a chopper, we have no one to stop it from landing.
And no one to chase him if he flies away.
Why do I get the feeling that's what he was planning all along?
Because he probably was. Damn. Yuri, get EMTs up here, fast!
We're trying.
Incoming!
That's enough out of you.
More rockets? A little excessive, don't you think?
Get away from that thing!
What? Is it National Rocket Day or something?
Guys, get through this.
He's here! Get him!
Settle down. I've got enough for everybody.
I'm in an ass-kicking mood.
Okay, room is clear. Bomb squad must be somewhere ahead. Hope they're okay. You guys all right?
We were just about to call for backup.
I think I'm it.
Lead the way. We'll be right behind you. Heads up, boss.
On to plan B, getting kicked in the face.
Shoot him already.
Hey Yuri, looks like some of your guys were on Fisk's payroll. The good news is they were Willy's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down, now.
With pleasure.
Writing your memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long. I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have.
Gotta wait for an opening. It's reloading.
Get
Now!
What are you doing? How is this happening?
What's wrong, Willy? You seem angry.
I will destroy you!
Get your best shot! That gave me an opening. I was gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, men!
Surround it! Everyone engage! Hit him!
You fools! Trained to fight, so fight!
I'll teach you some respect! Too fast!
I don't want excuses! What do I pay you for? Reinforcements!
No, boss.
Hold still!
Kiss now? Yeah, maybe later. Finally off to Rikers, huh? You know, I think you've got more enemies in there than I do.
If you think this will be more than a minor inconvenience...
Whoop! Gotta go! Hey, good luck, Willy. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiot! I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month! In 1 month, you'll wish you had me back!
The Kingpin is heading to prison. End of an era. I feel like I should celebrate. Maybe take a vacation.
Where are you? The committee will be here soon. We need to run an equipment check.
I'm almost there.
Blocks away.
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't. It's not safe. Gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself. I'm sorry I'm late. Oh. You started without me.
The Grant Committee's director will be here soon. It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Power dampener. Man. Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Hold on! Dr. Octavius, are you okay?
Another setback. But we're close.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter.
But
we'll talk later.
Was a disaster. How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the day off, but I have to figure out what went wrong. Ooh, you are in bad shape, little guy.
Let's see what's wrong with you. Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this. Got it. Okay, need to reroute servo control. Nice. Okay, what next? And now rebalance the voltage. Finished. Let's see if that worked. Good as new. Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now.
Today's the day. Grant review. We're ready. The work has progressed at a remarkable pace. I honestly never thought we'd get the tensile actuator back to an acceptable tolerance. But Parker, the boy has an eye for gorilla science like none other. Just as I was ready to order a custom machine replacement part, he returned from the hardware.
Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic. Hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials. All right. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more. What was Doc working on with this? Beautiful. Looks like another potential prosthetic contact material.